again, we start off as the humbling state of the United States of America. I have a dream that every man, every woman is a king and her queen. That's our dream, brother. That's the dream that we will carry on today as Huey Long. All right, boys, let's go. There you go. The American First Party is Huey Long's party. A fourth Anglo-Afghan war. Well, America should get involved, shouldn't we? God damn. We're gonna send an American Freedom Party volunteer, amigo, to fight for the Mujahideen, the free folk of Afghanistan, amigo. God damn, let's go. Surely this won't bite us in the ass in the future, Chad, right? Chad, okay, so it's actually, okay, so we're playing the American Union State today, Chad, and it's very fucking hard, amigo. I'm not gonna lie, to win. Dude, Afghanistan is actually pretty strong, bro. What the fuck, man? Let's spend money on supporting Afghanistan, amigo. We're gonna send them guns, okay, chat? American military contractor, the M1 Garand program, has decided to send 600 Garands to the Mujahideen to support their movement of freedom and peace against the impending imperialist threat that is the United Kingdom and its allies. Hey, yo, we might get encircled, amigo. This doesn't look too hot. Okay, let's pull out. Fuck this. Let's get the fuck out of here. The Iraqi concession. What the fuck is that? In an attempt to provide their government with much-needed revenue, the Ottomans have decided to sell off their concessions. Wait. Can I buy Iraq? Ah, there we go, look at that! I got oil in Iraq, brother, god damn, that's what I'm talking about! Woo-wee! And I didn't even need to invade it! This mod is about, you know Kaiserreich, right? If you guys know about Kaiserreich, then this mod is basically Kaiserreich, but 10 times the content, amigo, unironically. It's called Kaiserredux. It's about an alternate reality where the Kaiser won in World War One, where Germany and Austria together won World War One, amigo, and the world fell into disarray. The fucking goddamn presidential elections are soon, chat, and then soon we'll vote in the greatest man in America right now, currently, chat. Hey, there we go, the election! The 1936 presidential election, gentlemen! The results are finally in! From what I have, I've been probably the most ideologically contested presidential election in the United States. God damn, amigo. There's our boy, the American First Party. The Kingfish is now the president, god damn it. There you go, look at that, President Long. Oh, shit. Oh, we gotta fucking rush this shit ASAP, bro. Look at the bonuses that we get, man. There we go! Long's inauguration, chat. There we go, it's time, boys. There we go, we gotta go. By the way, we helped the Mujahideen win, amigo. There we go, let's go. Victory's ours. Long has ordered, let me see, hang on. Long has ordered the United States Justice Department of Antitrust to investigate all of the powers that decline share our wealth. Oh, that's fucking cool, amigo. The Long Order. Oh, fuck, are greatly. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Yeah, Long is all about, what the fuck is happening? The NWL declares Long a traitor. The National Democratic, okay, so the Ku Klux Klan. Okay, never mind. That's a good thing, then, in that case. Oh, shit, it's happening. MacArthur and the army remove Long. Oh, shit. President Huey has escaped to New Orleans and has declared that General MacArthur is a traitor to the people of America. He has gained ready listeners among a number of Southern and Miss Western governors, amigo, all of whom view this as the ultimate proof that the establishment would never allow them to pass their reforms. Oh, shit. Wait, whoa, look at the variety that you have, man. Holy shit. Empress of the America. What the fuck is that? The Holy American League. What? The new gunpowder plot. What the fuck is this, man? Dude, there's so many things you can do. Holy shit, there are like 50 different ones. All right, gentlemen, I have a strategy right now. I have a dream where I will put the quality units on the east side and I'll put all the shitty other units on the west. All right, chat, we have peace with the socialists for now. Let's focus on the ODP then in that case. There we go, come on. Train troops, amigo, there we go. We gotta attack. Yeah, we gotta attack. Let's first hit the, what's it called? Let's try to strike at the Red Guard cells, chat, currently. There we go. That's the main enemy right now, chat. Main enemy. Yeah, I definitely need more militia, amigo. This is definitely something that's gonna be really important for later. We're gonna deal with a two-pronged offensive from the west and the east, amigo. The Vatican offers military support, amigo. Do we aid or do we accept? What do you think? I mean, why not, right? Oh, what the fuck? The Vatican Vanguard leads an uprising in Baltimore. What the fuck is that about, man? Where the fuck is Baltimore, chat? And where is it? Where is Baltimore, man? Oh, over there. Oh, shit. Whoa. Well, that's fucking pretty cool, man. There we go. Look at that. They lead like a... Yeah, they're kind of cool. Chad, the main thing that we do not want to do, Chad, is kill the West. I think we... What a good strategy, military strategy right here, Chad, would be to hold off the East while we focus on the... to hold off the West, Domingo, while we focus on the East. You know what I mean? I feel like strategically, that would be smart. Not gonna lie. Oh, shit, it's happening. There we go. We're gonna crush these goddamn sons of bitches, man. Come on, push!
Way down south in the land of traitors, rattlesnakes and alligators. Right away, come away, right away, come away. Where cotton's king and men are chattels, Union boys will win the battles. Right away, come away, right away, come away. We'll all go down to Dixie, away, away. Each Dixie boy must understand that he must find his Uncle Sam. Away, 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 away. We'll all go down to Dixie.
Here we go, it happened. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Let's go fucking kill the communists, amigo. I think we can delay. We're gonna delay. That's kind of the main goal. Delay on the West, push the communists out. They're fucking hard pushing us though, that's the problem. They have fucking a shit ton of people though, holy. The Federalists are kind of nearly dead, amigo, which kind of sucks for them, but it is what it is though. Do we need more men on the Eastern Front, 100%? I might even need to bring in the Silver Legion, Chad. I don't know about that one, bro. I'll be honest with you. The thing is, like, it's largely a stalemate. It's either they have too many units on the area, or it's a river that I can't push across. Come on, we can break over here, man. Please. There we go, we actually got across. Oh shit, there we go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, bro, please, I believe. Just fucking push, man. Oh shit, there we go, look at that, we're in. If we can go up north, bro, and just encircle these entire area over here, it's gonna be glorious, Chad, I believe. Well, the Federalists are nearly dead, amigo. Quite literally, they are nearly dead, amigo. Meaning I'm gonna have to fight a two-front war, which I already am doing, technically, but, yeah. With the Syndicalists only on me, which is the biggest issue right there. Now we're gonna push back now, fuck off. How are they clinging us so easily, bro? That's my question, man. Oh, Springfield is actually really important, bro. That's the supply. A surprise. Oh, you know what? I think I know the problem, man. Like, legitimately, I think I actually know the problem. And then the reason why I wasn't winning, amigo, is because I have no trains. It actually probably could be that reason. How many deaths in America, amigo? I've lost 800,000 men, amigo. Jesus Christ, bro. What the fuck? Yes, we actually got a circle. Okay, that's really nice. Okay, there we go. Looking that beautiful. Chicago's so close, bro. I see it. Chad, there we go. Come on, I see it. It's opening, bro. Maybe not Chicago directly, amigo, but yeah, we're getting the area around it at least. In the very least, Chad. Are they encircled over here? They are. No shot, right? No, they are. Oh. Oh, they are encircled. Oh. I should have done this a long time ago. They should die, right? I think. I hope they die, amigo. I don't know what the fuck happens. The thing is, they can orc up. They can fucking morby up, man. That's an annoying thing. We have so much air XP, actually. I gotta invest in Doctrine. Hang on. Let's go battlefield support. Because later, we're gonna build Cass. It's over. The Syndicalists are dead, I think. There we go. We got it, I think. I believe, chat. I have 9k gun deficit, amigo. Holy shit. What the fuck? I need more mills, Chad. We gotta build more mills. There we go. Come on, let's go. Ah, there we go. There we go. Okay, now we're fucking... Okay, there we go. We're good. We're good now. There we go. Oh, manpower moment. Up manpower. There we go. Fuck it, dude. We gotta go. Super smart requirement. There we go. How many fucking men died? I lost 2 million men. Holy fucking shit, bro. What the fuck? If you do this over here, we can cut it north and south. That'd be fucking amazing. After this, Milwaukee would be glorious as well, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's now or never, Chad. There we go. We gotta pop a push against the Syndicalist front. Boom. Okay. Encircle these... They're all encircled now. Bada bing, bada boom. Destroy them all. Come on. There we go. They're all dead. It's over. Let's get the small ones, amigo chat. Let's get the small encircled ones, boys. Little victories. Holy, holy. They're all in Louisville now. That's their next fucking goddamn hold point, amigo. I need to get the 3 states around Detroit, amigo, and after that, it's over. Okay, there we go. Thank God the northern encirclement is cleaned out. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. Fall of Detroit. Holy shit. What a pain in the ass. I don't even know what. Whoa. What happened? Oh shit, the Canadians have actually entered the war, amigo. Holy, what the fuck, they actually entered the war. The thing is, I need to go to war with them later anyways, because I gotta control, what's it called, the fucking New England area. Let's just push at this point, man, and push on every front, amigo. Fuck it, there you go. Dude, we were in this war for such a long time, until 1940, bro. What the fuck, man? Oh my god, American paratroopers, what the fuck? Did they fucking paradrop me? What the fuck? Oh my god, the fucking amount of troops over here, bro, is just ridiculous, man. Like, legitimately, holy. There we go, Chad, it's happening, boys. The final attack. Yes! There we go, go west, man. There we go, come on. Everyone. Oh, we got a fucking massive encirclement over here, dude. I haven't realized, man. Holy shit, look at that, beautiful. My generals are, dude, look at the stats of my generals, amigo. Holy fucking hell. Yuri Long is a great president, amigo, but there's a greater path that we must achieve. One that it's God has ordained for us, Chad. One that God and himself has ordained for the people of America. The glorious American state, amigo. I declare, dude, we just won the war and you won fucking elections already, man. You fuckers, man. We're gonna rebuild the country now, gentlemen. With Union soldiers clearing out the last vestiges of enemy forces is the AUS, the American Union State, has declared great victory in the Civil War. The American Union State was formed as a front for the ideological beliefs of Huey Long, a radical populist strongman from Louisiana. They were able to push all other factions, declare victory. As Minutemen militias patrol the streets and relief effort begins, many wonder if Long can deliver on his promises. The kingfish prevails, shall gentlemen. Our state is made. The New Orleans is a new capital, mate. The National Recovery Administration. Oh. Chat, we gotta desperately demobilize Amigo. This is fucking really cancer that I have this many units. Oh, there we go, there we go. It's happening. Oh, shit. There we go. We're planning an anti-Catholic bill, Amigo. Oh, shit. Oh! Breaking news from Washington, D.C. The U.S. Capitol building is reported to have been blown up to kingdom come in the past few hours, along with the building when President Huey Long and many of his closest advisors, including Gerald L.K. Smith, renowned disciples of Christ Pastor. This appears to be a coup by the Holy American League, who have been galvanized by Long following his announcement to carry out a bill curtailing the rapid growth of Catholicism, amigo. Oh, shit. Our president just got assassinated, chat. Gentlemen, there has officially been a coup in the Capitol after the Protestant heathen Huey Long threatened to illegalize our great religion, Catholicism. It has been made into law. It has been made by God, ordained by himself and the highest orders of the Pope himself, that I, Bishop Philip Carroll, shall rise up and seize control of the American nation, seize control, and beat them back. Oh, wait. With the rise of the Holy American League, the question of what the League's governmental reforms will entail have begun to manifest. It begs the question, can a monarch ever truly rule America again? What? Only Christ has the right to rule America. We'll finish what gunpowder started, amigo. Let's coronate a king, chat, gentlemen. Is there gonna be an American monarch, amigo? The Serene Republic of the American Union State, man. Holy shit. Why is everything Catholic called Serene, amigo? I never understood that. Oh, what the fuck? We'll be known as the Jacobite Kingdom of America. What the fuck? We are the last America standing, gentlemen. Yes. Oh shit, glorious, look at that. They actually reunited with us. There we go. New England has decided to rejoin with us, and Alaska as well have both decided to rejoin with the Holy American State, brother. Look at this, glorious. The Night's Watch, it was humanities of Catholic farmers, ranchers, and workers across the country that allowed for the Holy American League to start long and hard process of rebuilding America's soul. With a continued threat of terrorism on the horizon, the American people are wary, and many Catholic converts have taken to forming citizen guards to protect rural communities. Oh, look at that. The Knights Guard. There you go, gentlemen. Let's call it the Knights Guard, amigo. Boom, that's the main unit right there. Yeah, in 4 years, we went from democracy to 4 years of civil war. Fucking got them to fascism, to theocracy, to fucking monarchy. Exactly, dude. It's crazy. It's kind of crazy, man. I know. A lot of the country is still, unfortunately, not cored yet, which is something that we're going to have to deal with eventually. But it is what it is. We're chilling. Let's start making anti-tank guns and anti-air. Those are the ones I want, amigo. I'm not going to lie. Okay, let's put more anti-tank guns. There we go, boom. Oh, dude, oh yeah, I just realized my production is fucked, man. Holy shit. Oh, the clan wiped out. Look at that, beautiful. Well, let's invest in the area. Okay, you know what, chat? We will have the policy of a loyalist restoration, amigo. And the Catholics that stayed loyal to us, especially in those regions, we will invest into these areas first, chat. The Midwestern areas, the Catholics, the real men and women and NBs, amigo. The fucking Pope is shot. No! Oh, we must have a mourning song right now, chat. Gentlemen. Horrible news has come out of Rome this morning. The Cardinal Secretary of the State has just confirmed that His Holiness was shot and killed while celebrating Mass in the cathedral. Supposedly, a communist shot him, amigo. A darn communist. A communist pig! After shot our Pope, gentlemen. However, we must continue his journey for him, my friends. The first enemy, gentlemen, is not communism. It's not syndicalism, gentlemen. Our first enemy is the first church to break off. Which church, you might ask? Chat, which church, you might ask? The church is named the Anglican Church, gentlemen, whose head now lies in Canada. That will be our first target. However, first, we must repair our economy. By militarizing the conflict group, known as the Knights of Columbus, we will not only have a loyal paramilitary by our side, but a force that we can expand and use as a secret police against the enemies of Oh, shit. Wait, whoa, I have a sick-ass symbol! Let's roleplay, chat. There we go, let's roleplay. Wait. Is that Nicolas Cage? That's fucking Nicolas Cage! National treasure. Criminalize, oh, dude. We criminalize being a liberal, amigo. Tearing down the false pagan goddess of liberalism. Oh, shit. Chat, we just tore down the Statue of Liberty. I didn't know. Europe is under German control, amigo. But do not worry, gentlemen. We will free them eventually. Do not worry. Americanae Sanctus, brother. Yes. Many doubted our leader. They falsely believed he would end up like the others before him, but they proved him wrong. He has saved America from heresy and has made America truly an unblemished sacrifice for the Lord. Vivat Christus Rex. What does that even mean? We'll do Catholic unions after this, and after that, it's time to go to war. You're not gonna lie. Where's my navy, by the way? How much navy do I have? I have nothing left. Oh. Canada? Oh, fuck. Canada, dude. Okay, we gotta kill the Entente somehow, man. It would technically be helping communism, Chad, but this is the main goal right now, boys. It's time. They are the main enemy. They are the main threat on my northern border, gentlemen. It's time, gentlemen. It's time. It must be done. Invictus Salaminkus, amigo. I don't even know what that fucking means. I don't know. Invictus means something, right, Chad? I don't know. Let's name this something Christian, Chad. What would be cool? I have an idea. The Templaris 43. To replicate that, this is our suit of armor, gentlemen. This is our modern suit of armor. And it shall protect us during the war. Look at, what the fuck? The new treaty of Tordesillas. Non-core manpower, 56%. I am blessed. The people of the world are Catholics. The date of war is near. The crusade against Angloism. What does L plus bozo mean? It is a holy sacrament. L standing for love. Bozo standing for humanity. Gentlemen, it has been finally attained. Pax Philippica. One land, one faith, one people, one God. This is the dogma of the American covenant. Men and women of every race, scholars and sages, of officers and office clerks, cab drivers and clergymen all united under our singular sacred purpose. The divine, unalienable rights passed down to us by life and the teaching of Jesus Christ. Among which includes life, piety, and the pursuit of happiness, gentlemen. Okay, I want to try to kill the navy that intercepts me. There we go, over there. There we go. We're going to kill him. And we got to do it. I forgot to put air up, by the way, but we easily have it. Yeah, look at that. Okay, the thing is, I got to invade from a very far away. That's the biggest issue. So I got to justify on what's it called. Icelandic area already, boys. There we go. Let's go. Because I do need a naval base in the region, and Iceland is the closest one. Oh, my. Yeah, dude. I'm still at war with all of that, by the way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Realistically, if we kill Germany, we should be fine. So all of this is core, right? I think, yeah, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, dude, that's crazy, man. Holy shit. All of that is core, bro. What the fuck, chat? I have so many mills, I'm not even using half of them, man. Let's make tanks only, I guess, now. Yeah, fuck it, dude. I don't really need infantry anymore. 38 is the maximum we can make. There we go, let's go. Dude, if we land in the UK, man, that's gonna be some crazy combat, bro. Holy shit. Actually, now we're gonna go up to Reykjavik and we go and secure that island up there. There we go, come on, that's mission. Dude, there we go. We have so much tanks now. Oh my god. There we go. Iceland must be destroyed at all costs. Zoinkers, look at that, bro. Holy shit. They fucking actually, like, crash at all. Nice. How the fuck do we even kill their navy, man? That's a problem. Oh, yeah.
Dude, I'm getting fucking raided by every submarine in existence, man. What the fuck? They have so much fucking navy as well, bro. That's kind of crazy. Oh my god, no. The Portuguese are kind of getting fucked, amigo. That's not so good. My only allies in the region. They landed. Wait, no. No shot. Do we actually get it? No way. There's no. Yeah, it's over, I think. What? We actually landed. Oh my god. A lot of them just arrived. They landed in Dublin. We gotta rush back. Come on. We chill. We've got our airport secured. There we go. Come on. Bring in the planes. There we go. Yep, that's big enough. Holy shit, here we go. Fucking pain in the ass, but we're doing it. There we go. Look at that. Opportunity. Let's fucking bomb every fucking navy over here. There we go. Come on. Bring over these fuckers now. We gotta go fast. Come on. I mean, at this point, I would be down to invade the UK. Not gonna lie. I would like actually be down to just go straight for the UK. Air-wise, navy-wise, everything is fucking going relatively fucking cool. Oh shit, what the fuck? They nuke something. I could actually build a nuke as well. I could, yeah, true. Will I build a nuke though? I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, we're good. Okay, I'm about to go to war with England, not gonna lie. I kind of feel like it. I think it's time, you know? I think it's... Dude, they have no... Dude, it's over. It's easy. Solve these problems and ease the worries of their subjects. James III has... Oh, look at that, dude. Oh. Nonsense. The king shall not hide behind a screen, amigo. There we go. Let's not hide behind a screen, amigo. Let's not be pussy-ass bitches, amigo. We're gonna go to London. There we go. Boom. Let's go. We're destroying... No!
Oh, I shouldn't have fucking... Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I didn't know! It appears the reported plot on the life was correct. Following his arrival, James III was giving a speech in the ruins of Westminster when a lone gunman shot him in the head, killing him instantly. The gunman himself was shot down moments after shooting James III. With his death, another must take the throne. However, his heir, Maria de la Rosaria Cayeta, James Stuart Y. Silva, or simple Mary, has had questions regarding her suitability to the throne. Our fair queen-in-waiting, while undoubtedly the rightful heir to the throne, is still but a child. While she is indeed over 18, her youth and inexperience could be disastrous for us. Meanwhile, there is a man called Ruprecht of the House Wittelsbach. An aging man, Ruprecht or Robert, is the king of Bavaria and is also seen as a more legitimate claimant to the Stuart throne. You imagine teaching. Imagine this is real history, amigo. The people have spoken. Long live Mary II, Queen of the Americas, Queen of the Scots, Queen of the English. All hail. Long live Mary, a new body queen. Dude, they're fucking... Whoa! Their navy just got fucked in the ass. They fucking nuked me again! I don't think that's gonna make it, Chad. I'll be honest with you. Pull out before we land. No. The main one is not... No. We gotta pull out. We need Cass overhead. Yeah, dude. You know what I forgot? Yeah, Cass. Fucking dude. Holy shit. There we go. All right, gentlemen. I got this. I believe we can do this. There we go. Come on, let's go. I need fucking command power, bro. That's a problem. We captured it as we landed. There we go. Operation is a go, amigo. D-Day is a go, amigo. Sorry, C-Day. This is a time. A return to Catholicism to Europe, gentlemen. They're traveling across the strait right now. Come on, there we go. We're going. Landed, there we go. They just landed. That's a solid copy over. There we go. We need to capture another port if possible, so we can expand the supply lines, man, legitimately. The invasion has started, amigo. The fall of Europe is imminent. The fall of Germany, quite literally, is imminent, chat. Capture, dude, we need to deploy more planes, man. Like, legitimately, this is not enough. We need more fighters. They're dead over here. Brass has been taken, amigo. That's a lot of dead fucking Frenchmen, amigo. Holy shit. Deploy them on the front line, amigo. Let's go, gentlemen. Come on. Indeed, brother. There's no one in the world who can stop me anymore. I'm too strong. Yeah, there we go. This one is over, GG. There we go. Look at that, chat. What a victory. This was a long-fought battle, chat, unironically. Imperium Britannicum. And that's the beautiful thing about fucking Kaiserredux, amigo, right? They have these, like, mega campaigns where you just fucking play this random country, amigo. And I like, to be honest with you, I thought I was just gonna have a regular America game, like, unironically. This is no regular America game, bro, let's be fucking honest. This is not a regular America game, this is a fucked America game, bro. Oh, Portugal, I didn't even realize Portugal died, amigo, yeah, fuck. Would be nice if we could get casts nearby, if possible, but I don't think we have any casts. We're broken into Germany. Here we go, look at that. Oh my god, it happened! Victory! That was a hard-fought war, amigo, genuinely. Not even joking, chat. That was actually a hard-fought war. Oh my god! Oh, someone just hit the subscribe button, man. If you want to make me feel good, fucking hit it again, man. Oh,